Okay, good morning, or good afternoon, or wherever you are, or whatever time you're watching this. To me, it's afternoon at the moment. I thought I'd do a fairly short video of the Blue Diamond severe duty rotary mower, rotary cutter they call it, for excavator. Actually doing a little bit of what it's named after. Got a little bit of some heavier material here I need to cut down. So I'll give you a demonstration of how that works. Here we go. And there it is, heavy duty. Okay, got a couple little stumps over there on my right that I will cut down, and then there's this little fir tree there. It's probably 3 inch or so, but you can see one of these stumps is of decent size. Right there, I'll come into it from the back side. This is a little hill in front of me that appears to me that back when this property or territory, this land, I'm going to cut down this maple. Nice looking little maple there, but that's a shrub coming up out of a stump and it's not healthy, so I'll just take care of that right now. Grind that stump off a little later. There's another softwood stump that just went right through it, no problem. All right. Anyway, I was saying this little hill here in front of me is a lot of rock. I think it was field stone that was collected and piled up there. That's the way the old timers used to do it. Just gonna capabilities. got the other style that I had, the two-bladed style with the stump jumper, which had longer blades. And as I mentioned, it did actually probably a little better in the grass-type material, but it would have been more of a challenge here with that, with this material, with that particular attachment. And I'm going to put my blade down behind me here, a little more stabilization. Actually up on a log on my right track at the moment. So it makes me a little tippy. This is the kind of environment that these rough conditions are actually more typical of what I use this for than the easier stuff you've seen me do to date. You can see that it can be challenging here. We're going to try to get this one little softwood tree next to the maple. Right next to the maple. Blade a little bit, walk forward a little bit, up the hill, over stumps, get a little more power. Going to the machine again, there we go, slid off that stump. There. So now, go in again. Now we're back into the Parker brush. Just going uphill a little bit here, so I will call that good for this video. But you've seen a little more of its capabilities than just on these bramble kind of things. So, hope you enjoy.